This is how we got the most talked about glove at the All-Star game.
If you're seeing this video, it's because you love baseball just as much as I do. My name is Benny Miller, and I work for 44 Pro Gloves. Part of my job is making gloves for our pro players. Maybe you've heard of some of them.
This year, we had our very first All-Stars. Three of them, actually. And it was my job to make sure they had the most unique gloves in all of Colorado. The only problem was, I only had a week to design them and get them to Coors Field, and I had to compete with some of the biggest brands in baseball for the spotlight. So here's how we did it. I knew it had to be eye-catching, polarizing, and something that the media couldn't ignore. I knew one thing that no one could ignore would be the shiniest glove in baseball history worn by one of the hardest throwers in baseball. So we sent Greg the glove, he loved the idea, and the rest is history.
And nice glove.
The glove got major TV time and social media loved it. And